Linus Tech Tips coverage of CES 2014 is brought to you by NCIX.com, your source for great technology, selection, and service, along with Corsair Memory and Western Digital.
Hey guys, we're at the Enermax suite checking out the first fanless power supply with digital monitor. This thing's awesome. It's a 550-watt fanless power supply, 80-plus platinum. It's fully modular, which is absolutely awesome. I've got it right here. And as you can see, right in the top, there's no fan. But the coolest part about this, because we've already had fanless power supplies, is the digital monitoring. So with the digital monitor, you can check how much wattage it's using, how much efficiency it's running at, how hot it is. You can switch rails from single rail to multiple rails. You can see the actual readings and the theoretical readings of the different rails. You can adjust actual readings for voltages. You can see how much wattage and voltage and amperage, which is a calculation of each other, that is pulling from the wall. You can see everything, essentially, which is great because there's a little bit of phobia around fanless power supplies that you're worried that it's going to get too hot and your system's going to fail in some way. But if it's digital monitoring, you can monitor the temperature. So you can see exactly how hot it is, how efficient it's running, all that kind of stuff. So this is great to see because I think this is going to open a lot of doors to people that were scared of fanless power supplies in the past. Next up, we've got their twister pressure. This is Enermax's first foray into 120mm static pressure fans. It has an airflow of 79.96 CFM, static pressure of 3.85, sound level of 25 dBA, and a speed of 1800 RPM. And the demo that they have here is what's really cool. So what's going on is they have a little, basically, windmill, and then they have two different fans. They have competitor high pressure, high static pressure fan, high performance, high static pressure fan, sorry, which I'm sure many of you will be able to recognize which competitor that is, but either way. And then they've got the windmill sitting out there so you can have it, the pressure hit the windmill and then spin it. So it's not the most scientific thing ever because different fans will shoot air in different cones, and I know it's supposed to be static pressure, so it should be a certain alignment, all that kind of stuff, but it's not perfect, but it's kind of fun. And if you want to try and see how your fan's doing at home, you can kind of run this test. So if you have a few different fans in your case, you can see how well it's going to perform based on shoving some type of windmill in front of it. Like I said, it's not perfect, but it is very cool. Thank you for watching our Enermax content. Thank you to all of our subscribers, NCIX, mainly Corsair and WD, for sponsoring us to come to CES 2014 this year. And if you want to see all of our CES 2014 content, be sure to subscribe to Linus Tech Tips.